We normally have around 60 families, and we already have 90 families this year.
More children might not have presents under the tree this year in Cape Coral. The fire department says more families are signing up to get gifts in its annual toy drive.
The problem is there are not enough donations to meet the demand. NBC2's Rachel Whalen is showing us how many more gifts the department needs.
This may look like a lot of toys, but the Cape Coral Fire Department says they're actually running really low on donations this year. They're asking for your help to make sure that everyone has a happy holiday.
Santa's workshop at Fire Station 8 has been going strong for the past 10 years. But for the first time ever, the Cape Coral Fire Department is worried they won't have enough toys for families in need this holiday season.
I feel like we're seeing the after effects of people trying to recover from the hurricane and they're still struggling from it. And so our needs, our requests have been much greater, at least 25% greater.
And donations aren't growing with the demand. 90 families have signed up for the toy drive so far, CCFD having no choice but to put some of them on a wait list.
Lots of cars and trucks and robots and monsters over here.
CCFD says they need toys for little boys and teenagers the most.
Sporting equipment is another great thing for the older kids. Soccer balls, basketballs, footballs, things for them to get outside.
You can donate toys at any fire station in Cape Coral, as well as City Hall. The last day to donate is Monday.
Just wanted to say a thank you to everybody who has donated. I feel like you drop off a toy and you don't know what happens to it, and I can just let them know just what a difference that it makes.
I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.